Hey everybody, Sabajade here. We are in Obstructing the Orcs, still in the Borderlands, and I went back to town in between yesterday and today because I leveled up, and I checked my bank, and you'll notice we have a couple more party members because in the bank there were a couple level 22s hirelings that were on timer. So we have Luna and Livwin with us today. So let's see what we're gonna do. We're gonna thin the ranks of the Orc tribes and defeat some chieftains. I wonder if all that goes through porting. Yes, it does. Ah, oh, I went over a tripwire. Well, she likes to stand back, doesn't she? Nice purple numbers. How? Nothing. Remember, I'm out here in the Borderlands trying to get some equipment because my gear is terrible. Let's break this. We come this way? Who are you fighting? Oh. I guess those guys came out of here. This is Yabber Frost. Oh, Yatter Frost. Oh, it's the chief. Come on, Celis, you can do it. Okay, we can't do it. Cat is dead. Celis is gonna be dead soon. All right, good job, Celis. Okay. I said Levwin. Oh man, that was close. Levwin doesn't stand back enough. Was really close. All right, Celis, you need to raise some people without me telling you. All right, we're gonna take stones back to that res shrine because Celis is just standing there. That res shrine was not there. Yes, people just stand there in front of it. What's through this way? look at all this stuff. Ugh. Alright, what do I need to do? Various magical and alchemical components sit on this table. Destroying them will prevent the Frost Ranger clan from becoming a bigger threat. So I will search. I combine them to great effect. These supplies won't be usable ever again. Awesome. What are you two doing? Hello, Yashelka Frostreacher. It was only a matter of time until someone like you came along to punish the clan's deeds under the leadership of the Cult of Evil Chaos. Yada yada. I only hope they will find peace and death and not be corrupted further by the cult. That would be terrible. Who are you that you show them concern when you are their prisoner? She's the former leader. Her daughter replaced her and dedicated herself to the cult. There's a charm on the table. I don't see a charm. If we should meet again, the cult still remains, she's going to help us. Cool. Oh, there's a charm. Oh, I already have one in my backpack. I don't need two. All right, thank you. So now, where are we going? Orc Charm of Evil Chaos to the entry hallway. All right, let's rebuff. And now we have to do the Ashtusk clan. Wow. Man, they're tough. All right, somebody raise cat. Two people that can raise, and you just want to leave cat dead. Come on. Just a little bit of lag there. Holy moly. I thought it would have been a little easier with all these guys, but we're just dying. Alright, I guess Luna can't raise because she's dead. Let's try go a little slower, huh? Do the right hand rule. Did I not open it? I did not. Okay. Nothing in here. Oh, look what I missed. Hello, guys. So why are things out here turning into dretches or other things when they die? Did I get everything back there? No, I'll have to come back here and go into this room. Who's this guy? He's the chief. Big heal, big heal. Oh, not a big heal. You can do it, Luna. Give us a raise, Luna. Luna, it's just... Okay, it's just me now. Whoa. Running. Aw, man. I didn't get to explore everything. Okay, so. Lots of dick guys. Alright, let me pick everybody up. And I want to write down my XP to 38657. Because you know I have a spreadsheet, right? And then now I'm going to raise people. That was a terrible heal. I'm not healed. Here's a chest. It's locked. Why is it locked? All right, that cannot be the end chest, right? I'm okay. Looking here. I don't see another lever. Okay, now I see a lever, but where is it? Right. So I'm lost. There it is. Not there. Here it is. Yay. Right, this time I got the Boots of Tranquility, life sealed, immune to magical effects. 28% negative energy absorption. Con 10. Concentration 18. Resistance 8. Well, that's pretty cool. All right. So that is obstructing the orcs. And I didn't destroy all the armory stuff. All right. I hope to see you next time. And thank you for watching.